The ECU Synergy Test evaluates the extensor carpi ulnaris tendon as a cause of the patient's pain. Start with the forearm fully supinated, the wrist in a neutral position, and the fingers fully extended. The examiner grasps the patient's thumb and long finger with one hand while palpating the extensor carpi ulnaris tendon with the other. The patient is then asked to radially abduct the thumb against resistance. A positive test is indicated by reproduction of pain along the dorsal ulnar aspect of the wrist and visible bowstringing of the ECU tendon against the skin.